like walking through somebody else's memories.
I
really think this can work.
I think it's worth trying.
A bit crazy.
How do I even do this?
Shit, I don't know. Try reaching out to it. See what happens.
Okay. Fine. What the hell?
Oh my god, Rose is so weird.
Yeah, it's like she sees things that aren't there. Creepy.
Stay away from us, you creep.
Imagine wanting to be friends
She's
with her.
Definitely.
Ew. Something just
we haven't even got to the scary part yet.
Shut up.
Freak.
Oh, there was Heisenberg. Stop believing.
I'm still here. Kay. Kay?
Yeah, you're definitely not here.
Where are you? Right.
The way she see like that's I don't know why, but see the way she's going like swaying back and forth is kind of funny to me.
Wait.
Yeah, that's not right. This looks a little sus. Is the door gone? No, the door is still there. Ooh, well, that's not normal. I'm curious if my infinite ammo transfers over into this game. In DLC and all that. Alright, well, there's an upstairs, so let me look what's in here. I'll be next if I'm not quick. I need to get that crystal. What the hell? A lot of blood. Well, that doesn't look good. Oh, that's a Sioux.
So gross. What is
oh,
this?
Yeah, it does not. That looks does not look tasty. I sound like Rose.
Is someone there?
Dangerous here.
What is? Why? Hang tight. I'm gonna see if I can find a key.
Find a key, right? It looks a lot like the dungeon area of the castle. Whoa! Rose. Well,
that's my name.
Yeah, it is your name. To create art, simply add the rabbit's carcass. Decay is not an issue. No, spruce them up with a bit of makeup to make them. What? Well, that was. I don't know if you saw that, but that was a shadow. Yeah, I got to stop the hook, you know. A lot of bodies. Oh, a selkie, nice. Ew. Well, that's not good.
What the hell is this stuff?
Disgusting is what it is. Is it giving birth? Open the key. That doesn't look good.
What's this? What the? No! Stop!
Well, that could have been bad. Thanks for saving me.
Thank you. That was a...
Oh, I was right. Another rose.
Just like me. Who are you?
I'm Rose.
What's going on here?
Must keep moving. Too dangerous here.
Okay. I guess we'll just follow ourselves.
Wait up.
I mean, kind of obvious to do all the crawling and all that. Also, this is like third person. There's no like choice to do first person. So I don't know if they're like stepping away from first person now, or if they're just gonna let you toggle it.
What the
fuck? Well, that's not good. Let's go exploring. You need to find that handle quickly, go deeper.
Hey,
Oh, okay. So that leads me to believe we're gonna be chased. Okay, we need a key. Oh, another dead corpse. More dead corpses.
So many bodies.
Oh my god.
Did that really? Oh god.
Out.
What?
Oh, the mentors. It's all twitchy. Hey, we got powers. Let's go. Well, this is really not good. Oh. Well, this is problematic. Oh, run, 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 run. Oh no, this is. Oh, this is the castle. That's convenient. Well, that's convenient. Oh, this way? Alright, I guess I'll blindly trust the random text. Yeah, this is straight up business. I guess, I mean, I don't blame them for using the same resource. Yeah, this is the castle. It's gotta be Ethan, right?
What were those things? What is happening here? How? What is this? Where am I? Not until I get this out of my body. There's a crystal here that will remove the mold. I need to find it. And I'm not leaving until I do.
Pretty dangerous, yeah.
Who are you? My guardian angel?
Again, probably Ether.
Do you have a name? If you're an angel, then... Gabriel? Michael? Okay.
Michael. Yeah, it's definitely Ethan.
What now?
Oh. Lovely Demoness Rex's bedroom. All right, we got first aid. All right.
These poor things.
Yeah, so like, is this just like one of those things where multiple time you've already done multiple runs of this, or has this Rose always existed in the Mega Mice? It's a version of her. Duke.
Lively now, aren't you? You should have put that effort into running. It would have made the chase that much more thrilling.
Let me go! Let me go!
It would seem this little rabbit lacks the necessary fortitude. A pity. You had shown a little grit and actually escaped. That purifying crystal would now be yours.
The crystal?
Who's this? Oh, now we have a new little rabbit to pursue.
Smooth, Rose.
Let's see how fast this one is. Find her! Hunt her down!
Absolutely disgusting. Oh, I don't.
Thank God, a way out. Shit! What now?
Yeah, in danger, no shit. Oh, that's convenient. Alright, I do not have infinite ammo. All right.
Hey.
okay, so I can't touch the goop. Good to know.
I wonder where I might find the next rabbits.
They're gone. This must be the crystal.
Disciples await their mask, bronze, silver, gold, with the garb arrayed.
I guess I need to find these masks to unlock it.
Okay. Oh, we have an objective. Oh, another save. Ooh, shotgun. We need a key for that. Alright, bolt cutters are needed for this. Alright, fair enough. We got the bolt cutters. Ammo is a bit of an obstacle at the moment.
If you really want to help, you could back me up against those things. What? So
can't help.
Great.
Oh, thank you for the ammo. Well, that looks terrifying. There's a mask.
How? Core. You mean that gross lumpy thing? How am I supposed to break it? My powers. I literally came here to get rid of them.
Yeah, but, you know, you need to use your powers right now.
Fine, but how? What am I supposed to do?
Abracadabra?
What's that?
Gunpowder, alright, that's good. Looks like I need a key here. I'm guessing in three eyeball key. Oh, another one in bed. I got two clips now. Oh, fuck. There's something over there.
No way I'm wading through that. Maybe I can find a way across.
Nothing sketchy going on over here. Over here. I found the means to directly destabilize some parts of the Miyamoto network by introducing disruptive force to block the into auto inducers they use for communication. For example, the heart pack cores of mold known as Valoritia. How do you pronounce that? Begin to break down on a cellular level by distinguish this being disrupted. It's clearly a form when the means right develops a new location, serving as a sort of anchor point or foothold. They're also associated with the paths of liquid void through which mold has spread. When the auto inducers of the disorder are disrupted, the beings break down, any liquid void connects will disintegrate. It appears that this domain of the scrotal sense is the indicated location is no longer viable for the habitat, entering the full scale retreat.
So, what am I supposed to do with this thing? Focus? All right. I feel different. Somehow. All right, let's see if this works.
Ooh. FD. That's cool. No fall damage. Good to know.
If I can't get around it, I need to get rid of it.
I
can't quite get a grip.
What do I have? Oh, I should have saved it until I was out of ammo. Yeah. Hold on. Let me be smart about this. Oh, there's more than one. Oh, fuck. About that. What? Oh, come on. What did I see outside? Is there anything else I can explore before I activate that? Something tells me shit's gonna hit the fan real fast. Yeah, but what's gonna be gonna fuck us over is the question.
Everything.
It's kind of a crazy situation right now.
No, the reason I came here hasn't changed. I need that crystal. Thank you.
Well, that's useful.
I'm fine, but what about you?
I mean, he's kind of just an entity.
Is that why your words are fading? Try not to overdo it then.
Alright, I'm starting to build up a little bit of ammo. Artists then united each to hunt down their prey. We got wolf, or lamb. Well, spider. Frog. Keep because the wolf. Yeah, I can't move the wolf, so yeah. And then I don't know, spider. I mean, I don't think it really matters which position I put them in. Well, at least I'm starting to accumulate actual ammo. Oh, okay, so this is just going backwards. Alright. Not good. Well, that was a big boy. Okay, well, can't go that way. Didn't taste me here, but where is it? The monocular key was supposed to be here somewhere. It's not this room though. Must be close by. Don't go too weak. Well, thank you for your reassurance. So do I. Okay. Thank you. All my resources.
These.
Oh, I got power. Stronger now.
I did that.
That's cool. I don't know how much to restore, so I'm gonna be. Okay, restores too. Okay, let's save. got one in it, so I go with this one. This is used to be where Duke was. Oh, I can unlock it. I do not recall a single thing, not who I am nor how I came to be. Nothing, my memories are broken as the face behind I hide behind this mask. All that remains is this feeling, this hunger to see others in pain, despair in their eyes. Under the screams. Well, I'll be my next core. I have my minion, be my bidden. He has many faces, but no brains within those skulls. He's my best hound. I'll taste the rabbits down. But does the Duke literally just not recall anything about who he is? It's kind of sad. But since he kind of was a good guy. I guess I have to go back outside. Stay safe.
I'm trying, but it's hard when I'm being hunted by a demented giant and his creepy minions. Yeah, I guess I can't fight them all.
No, I clearly can't. Not until I haven't been ammo. But theoretically, I could. That has a monocle eye. That's probably where I have to go next. Oh, this is where I ran to. So I pretty much cleared everything I can for loot. Although I just have Ground arrow bites down Stin. They had long ago. I feel nothing but still the worst of this. That's arrows. That's a blade. Don't even know what that is. Okay, so first was arrow. Oh no, drown would be this. Then arrows. Then Hain. And lastly. Right? Although I just drowned the arrow spite the stand, they hated me long ago, yeah, I feel everything, it's still worse. Or fur. Oh, so is it blade? Okay, hold on, let me... Although I just drowned, the arrows dust thin, they hate me long ago, I feel nothing, but still nothing worse, nor last, first. Yeah, no, it should be drown. No? Okay. First was the sword then? Was it being Hain because it was long ago? Okay, because Hain got long ago, so it's reverse order. So Hain is last. And blade. Arrow. Oh. So arrows is last. I can't even go from that side. That's fine. Hey, no fall damage. Build a mask in the small room in the back. I'm so close. Okay, so well, we know that. Oh, well, that's not good. I hear Bane Bane. I heard the footstep. I got a pipe bomb. No. God. Out of the way. Well, this is problematic on so many fronts. Am I supposed to be going? Oh, there is where I'm supposed to be going. Look, Krauts! Okay. Alright. I could do better. I wasted so much there when I didn't have to.
Thank you.
worked out in my favor. That worked out in my favor. That worked out in my favor. Okay, that's a whole lot better. Oh, that could have been real bad. Apparently I missed something in the basement.
I got it, but just barely. This ugly brute turned up.
Oh no, I ran.
Shit. I can't fight something like that. I'll take all the help I can get.
Oh, thank you. Hey, ooh. This is a damage fix bathroom. Now I know where I can go, though. I can go upstairs.
Persistent little rabbit, aren't you? But you cannot simply do as you
do. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, we're doing good. We got almost all the masks. That's good. Oh, why did it? I didn't even press the button, but it fired anyway. All right. So what mask did we get? It was the Toofy. All right. That's. Alright, so upstairs I can get the shotgun. Well, not the shotgun, I can get a key, it looks like.
Did he make these puzzles to mess with me?
I got the glory onto the deacon. Okay. Let's grab the shotgun.
Should make things easier.
but I don't have any shotgun ammo, so I want to be smart. Alright, so map-wise... So in the courtyard, there's that door. And then upstairs... In the dressing room, I didn't pick something up. Handgun ammo, but that's still fine. Tearing these guys out eventually will be a useful, you know, you never know. So, everything is cleared. So when I go out in the courtyard, I have to go to the left here. I need... This is sketchy. Like I had to like create a bridge. Question is how? Oh, that just tells you about how to make really good ammo. I mean, I see where we need to go. Question is, how do I get to there? Can I get over there any? No, because the only... The thing is there's nothing out, there's no other thing I can do. How? This just leads me to the library. Can I get close enough to...
It's grabbing at my legs!
Hey, but... Did that clear up some stuff, maybe? Okay, so I see kind of what it wants me to do. But this doesn't seem like I can get close enough to trigger it. Oh, oh. Alright, progress. Now I should get close enough. Oh. Well, that's problematic. All right, shotgun. Ah, son of a bitch.
There must be more cores in here.
Oh, can I do it upstairs, maybe? Okay, I was able to do that. All right, last mask.
Easy peasy.
Not easy peasy. Why would you say that?
What now?
Of course, he just got captured. Left. Fucking wall, dude. What?
Only only 1 minute to go.
Still not done?
Are you ready for the grand finale?
Okay, so that just kills me. Yeah, that's terrible. That is a bad way to go. No, I'm not changing difficulty just because I died. Well, we already know that. Set up, alright.
He's the last one.
Oh, so it was that one. Yeah, I did it. You really needed your help, though.
I couldn't have done it without you. I was hoping for a pony, but I guess this'll do.
I said scraps, thank you. It's a good thing I killed that one guy because leads me to the kitchen if I remember correctly. Nice if the enemies would drop some kind of resource. Surprisingly, I'm actually like collecting pretty much all the resources.
I don't have
a lot of faith in that.
Kind of weird to let go. I know. I know.
Alright, let me save before that. Well, just like that, we are clearing our power.
Well done.
Oh, he could just teleport.
You've more than earned this reward. Almost looks like the real thing, doesn't it?
But that's not good. That's
it's a replica, of course. Nothing that valuable could ever manifest on this stratum. Did you really think I'd give away something so precious? I had to bait the trap with something.
No! No! No!
But that looks unsettling.
Now comes the real fun. The perfect place for your demise. Let the show begin!
You're kidding! I have to fight him?
Just a grabby hand. I don't appreciate it. Oh.
That's entertainment.
Oh, that was close.
Did I do it?
Well, look at you. So much feistier than those other little ones. This is becoming chaos. Time to shake things up.
I don't like the noises I'm hearing behind me.
I admire your tenacity.
Oh. Ow. Okay, I can't. All right.
Rabbits,
I just want to point out,
don't give up yet, little guys. You still have some fight.
I have no heal items. Oh, this is problematic. Oh, thank fucking God. Oh, he's not dead?
This is the most insipid fight I've ever seen!
Oh, how am I supposed to do? I literally only have my shotgun ammo. Well, there's apparently more loot. Oh my God. Oh no, no, no. I don't have any white states left.
With the dilly-dally. Finish this.
I don't see any more. What the fuck's going on? According to this, there is some loot still left to pick up. I just don't see it. Oh, there it is. Oh my god, I did it. Oh god, I was, that was sketchy as fuck.
Such a disappointment!
Hi, Hex.
No matter.
I mean, Rose basically is Acer, as hopefully you're doing well.
Is inevitable.
Duke went from being a class act to an asshole. I'm enjoying this DLC so far. So are we gonna like revisit like all the areas of village? It's like the next area was the doll area. If they're going from order of like how you kind of play the original. Yeah, this is the doll area. Okay.
I don't want to leave. Not until I find that crystal. I'm tired of being afraid.
It's gotta be Ethan talking to her.
I want to live a normal life without this curse. If that purifying crystal can make that happen, make me normal, then I'm not going back until I find it. Yeah, so?
At least he's accepting the fact.
Guess there's no going back now.
Definitely not that way. So what have you been up to of late, guys? I locked. I know where the crystal is.
What's
monkey.
This?
It's the monkey from when you were younger. Did it get an update recently, or you just been playing it just to play it? Yeah, this is definitely a horror setting. Will you be my friend? Okay. It's trolling. Ooh, nice. Let's play.
I swear I've seen these monkeys before, but what the hell?
Do I have to fight the fetus monster again? Please tell me I don't have to fight the fetus monster again. I also have like no ammo, really.
What's wrong? Okay. What? Something seems different.
Yeah, no shit.
Okay, this is weird.
This is very weird. Oh my god, is it gonna be a giant monkey I'm gonna have to fight? Today was my first day of school. I always wanted to go. I'm gonna give Chris a big hug next time I see him. There were so many kids my age. It was like I walked into a TV show or something. I was so scared when I had to introduce myself. the class, but I was still super duper excited to be there. I'm gonna make so many friends. I'm gonna talk to them tomorrow. I tried to be afraid to talk to some other kids, but no one wants to talk to me. Schoolwork is super easy. It's all stuff I learned with mommy. But I guess I shouldn't answer all the teacher's questions. The boy behind me said something really mean. My hands go icky with white sweat when I panic. It was really bad today. Today the teacher yelled at me for always carrying my hanky. He says that I'm not a baby anymore. The boys at school keep saying I'm icky, but I take a bath every night, always wear clean clothes, and bring fresh hanky every day. It's because it's a super stupid white sweat. Whenever it starts coming out of my hands, I wipe it off right away. Sometimes I don't wipe it off, I just hold my hanky really tight. Because I even told the teacher I can't get anyone sick if it contains anything. Someone finally talked to me, Lucy, from my class. She said she always wanted to be friends. We're going to have lunch tomorrow. Can't believe it. I'm so happy. I hope Lucy's friend Catherine will be my friend too. Oh yeah, that's your diary.
Why is there a picture of me?
Because this game is fucked up, that's why. Yeah, that's not unsettling at all.
Playtime. You don't need that junk.
Hey, my stuff.
Yeah, alright, here we go. It's just like the fucking original. Mr. Monk has a tummy ache. He might give you a crystal if you help him. Oh boy. What kind of fetus monster am I gonna fight this time? Well, that's not on someone. Six, six. Oh, there's a password here. So on the floor of 66, is there anything else? Like, could be. There has to be more numbers somewhere, plastered everywhere, I would imagine. Okay, so 6-6-4-4-0-2, okay. So 4-4-6-6-0-2, I believe it was. Alright, 0-2, okay, so if it's not, maybe it's 6-6-4-0-2. No? Okay. Well, I'm so confused. 44. Oh, it's 9-9. Yeah, eventually I'll probably play Sword Art again. Sword Tour. Okay, 4-4. Alright. Okay, I'm not delusional, right? Okay. Either that's a 6 or that's a 9. Unless those are sixes. Okay, so they were sixes. Okay. Something broke. There weren't this many hands earlier. That's not good.
You know how to play with dolls, don't you?
Again? What now?
Well, that's unsettling. I need a... Can't find all the dolls I placed. Okay. Oh, well, we got Lucy. Well, the campfire is gonna burn somebody alive, but yes.
Someone really went all out.
This is fucked. I got the relief of the child. Who wants to be her friend? Maybe I... Maybe I need to lose it all. So. Okay. That's the doll from, Instinct.
So you want me to play with dolls?
Oh, they're like, go clean her up.
Thank you.
Oh, that's creepy.
Yeah, yeah, I get it. Fuck you.
We need to clean that ghost mold off of her. Oh, okay. A red. Oh. The breaker key problem. I go up. So I need to find Kimmy. Oh, over here. Kimmy's room. Jimmy's room sucks. That's for sure. Oh. Give me a name for a sparrow.
God, this is so creepy.
Herbs?
No way.
So that means I can play. Alright, this is. This is really unsettling. Alright, what? So. That looks like it's Lucy, maybe? Oh, no, no, because he's presented the gift. There we go. The way they say is this. No, thank you. Oh, that's an Evelyn doll. Okay. There we go. Oh God. Hopefully you're doing well, demon.
Fuck you.
Oh, he's dead. So sad.
Hello?
Jeez, Rose, you're still looking for the crystal? Fine, I'll help you out. Just take the elevator to me. Mommy might be upset that I'm helping you, though.
What? Who are you?
Alright, who the fuck is Mommy? I'm enjoying this DLC. Alright, I'm gonna save again. Don't look away. Oh, is it like a weeping angel? Oh, that's not good. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. I did not expect her to come from there. All right. So I can't look away. And I still have to follow a path. There's two of them. Jesus Christ, there's two of them. How am I supposed to get back past two of them? Let me through the door. Let me through the door. Oh, thank God.
Why aren't you doing this?
You're after the crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
What do you mean by entertain them? Aw, please no. No, thank you. Oh wait, we're like super tiny.
I'm waiting for you in the back bedroom.
I gotta play hide and seek. Does it come? So is it just that room?
I can't let them see me. I guess I should keep heading this way.
How fucked am I? Oh, so I don't die. Alright. I don't die, but I'm like very much in a bad spot. I can't heal or anything. Take it slow, take it I'm here. What do I do now? I'm confused. Oh, now I can... Oh, it's because I was crowd. They turn around like. I don't know if I'm making good progress or not. Please tell me I'm safe down over here. Oh, well, I'm dead. Does that count as getting eaten? Please tell me it checkpointed me. I honestly couldn't tell you where. I don't even know how close we are to where we need to go. I got lucky and I outrun. So I'm just screwed now. I got my one free pass, basically. We made through it. Oh, that's not creepy at all.
No one likes Rose because she's a freak.
Hey,
she has those crazy powers. What? Just like her dad. That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up.
You know it's true. What is wrong with her? She's afraid. Look at her.
No.
Afraid of what she might turn into.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
I don't think you can.
I gotta get out of here.
So you're the girl without any friends.
Run, 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 run. Come on, run.
Shut up!
Oh god, this is terrifying. Nah, she got me. I was running as fast as I could. Yeah, fuck that mannequin.
I can't take much more of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him. No, I don't know. I don't know the first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me. Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died.
I mean, that's fair. That's a fair thing to probably imagine.
Helped me with my homework, read me a story every night. Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me.
Oh, this is her home.
Where are we? It feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
Door, decorate, living room done. Get wine and put in dining room? Yep. Rose's other present study? Hit it.
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things upstairs. I'll take a look.
Oops.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
So Dad was a wine drinker.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
It's a little bit of reprieve. Something in the bathroom.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty.
is my bedroom.
She's growing so fast. Getting bigger every day.
Bigger, bigger, and bigger.
So little.
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
Oh. February 2nd is Rose's half birthday, half a year in the blink of an eye. I wanted to capture this moment, these villains are with them some hustle. I may have gotten a bit sappy though. I feel embarrassed if anyone stumbles across it, so it's safe in the sideboard for now. The key is behind my favorite photo. Oh. That would be the photo of us, right? That's not your favorite photo.
I know. She's probably a little too young for this, but it was too cute.
I wonder how we played with this.
I got dice. Nathan, don't forget Rose Happerly's on the 2nd. You're making an amazing cake, so you better eat it. In fact, I'm going to make a cake for every special occasion we have. I want you to take lots of pictures in our family.
I've seen Mom and... ages.
Oh, I mean, the album was in here, right?
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy.
Card.
A letter for me?
Happy half birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what.
Oh, yeah.
Every birthday to watch you blow out the
This would be emotional.
I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
Oh, Evelyn. Hi, Evelyn. Wait, are we going to go back to the baker's house now? Oh, please, somebody get to go to the baker's house.
Guess what? That thing you're looking for?
Doesn't exist.
Isn't here.
So you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now you'll drown.
No, thank you.
I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, this is... Alright, can I halt the... What?
Enough games. Now, you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Alright, am I missing something?
Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I'm confused, cause like, what?
Enough games. Now, you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
I don't know what I can do here. I am at a loss here. Alright. Yeah, I know where. Yeah, I am lost. Difficulty is not the issue here. The difficulty is I have no clue where I'm like. It's a very linear path, but then like I can't do anything about the sluts everywhere.
Drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
I'm confused. Like I have no options. Like I unless I immediately start to head back.
Enough games.
My only guess is that I have to be like really, really, really fast.
I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you!
Oh, okay.
You are beyond worthless! Seriously, what is your problem?
You were her replacement is what's going on.
Never enough!
to die and join me here!
Let's go!
What?
Uh-oh, Evelyn.
Stop it!
Yeah, Evelyn. Again, it's definitely Ethan, right? Like,
Evelyn, that little girl.
All right. Okay, I can save. All right, good. Alright, so I gotta kinda like wait it out. Alright.
You will never never. I have been such a good girl.
You
go away. This is stupid.
There it is. Evelyn, you were in an unfortunate situation.
No wonder no one loves me.
Well, you did fuck up by making the bakers go crazy.
Look out!
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Yep, it was Ethan. That was there we go. That was Ethan. He called it. So now we go Fist Boy. Unless we're gonna skip past the Fist Boy.
Michael?
That was definitely not Michael. Yeah, are you connecting the dots?
Michael? My dad?
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going.
That's the attitude.
I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own, but I have to keep going.
It has to be like the tail end.
What's all this doing out here?
Yeah, this must be the tail end. Well, that's disconcerting. Are you friendly?
What?
Yeah, I'm concerned about the lack of ammo. Can I get some shotgun ammo? Oh. That's good to know. Thank you.
I need to find that crystal.
Well, this is definitely the tail end of the DLC. And based story wise.
Uh.
Is this where those copies of me came from?
That's not disconcerting at all. That's a lot of handgun ammo. It makes me stir up the memories of all life within its reach. There are laws which govern this world within it. Seems worthwhile to catalog them as they become apparent. The memories are comprised with this realm do not strictly reflect reality. Only those who are attuned to the memories in life can retain control of their facilities here in this realm. This aligns with my understanding of the memories as a real field manifestation before my death. Yes, my death. My physical body is gone, absorbed into the memories, and yet I do not despair. This fate has granted me fascinating insights. All those years I have continued to strive, they are not for nothing. The memories and constant understanding and knowledge I've accumulated in a life have transferred into the Musimite, where it serves as my source of power. Within this realm, I can harness this power. I can use it to affect the thoughts and memories of others. Of course, it's hardly a perfect arrangement. With so many minds and memories gathered here, finding and retrieving a single person from the midst of the rabble has proven an immense challenge. Her memories are here, yes. But this elude. Perhaps what is needed is the right vessel into which to hold her. Of course, another perfect vessel. The only real candidate in all my years of searching, Rosemary Winters. Well, that's disconcerting. I had intended to duplicate Rosemary Winters with the hope that perfect replica might serve as a suitable vessel. However, the results were less than ideal. It seemed that the sort of interference has prevented me from creating a suitable replica. Except I succeeded in making what is essentially a living doll. It resembles the real thing, yes, but has no power. It's a pathetic husk would never prove suitable as a vessel. I will continue my efforts in hopes of discerning the source of this interference. Several hypotheses have come to the mind this far. The fact that Rose herself is still alive, the mother actor within this realm, a flaw of my methods of production. None of these seem especially likely to be the sole reason, nor any of them easy problems to solve. Perhaps my best hope is somehow bringing Rose into this realm, where we can see offer herself a vessel would be so simple. Additional observations. For the experiments with the Rose copies, I've taken a call on these husks, have yielded another interesting wrinkle to pursue. When subjected to a situation invoking extreme terror, they actually begin to express themselves into Rose's abilities. This warrants more research. I think that my first creation, the Masked Duke, is just the one performed the stress test.
They couldn't have been watching me the entire time, could they?
It would seem that at its point during my experience, the constant intruder made herself at home in my realm. The intruder is none other than the failure, Evelyn, who has been running about enacting her own pitiful agenda. It has led to a slight disruption of my own plans. Had Evelyn not interfered, Rosemary Winters would have been on the verge of despair, disposed of her will to live and her immunity to my smite powers. Instead, her new passion burned within her. I saw how to extinguish it. Well, they're packing me up with ammunition, so I'm guessing a boss fight's about to happen. That pull I've been feeling is close, but I just can't go any further. I thought I made it and I said a little late, but no, it quite. It's only I'd been braver, faster, stronger, so close I was.
Almost there. Michael.
I mean, you can just call him Ethan.
It's through here.
Black God, which loves in us and which is we live, create us a new world. As fits your will, your dark consciousness holds us for a second chance. Recently offered to us, so drink the blood of the lost lamb as it falls upon the darkness, not to destroy. Okay.
This is some twisted shit.
Yeah.
This one's the real deal. I can feel it.
Alright, boss fight time. Are you gonna fight Miranda again? Well, that's problematic if there's a boss fight.
Oh my god. Is this what normal feels like?
Rose, I've waited so long.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
Yeah.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That was an illusion.
Oh,
very
shit.
Convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Well, that's not good. He has a shotgun too.
Not from me.
Dad, wait, hold up. Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run. Run.
This is badass. I guess his hand wouldn't be all fucked up.
Thanks. Why didn't you tell me who you really were? Why'd you let me call you Michael?
I didn't want to complicate things. I just needed you safe.
Yeah, that would, you would be asking so many questions.
And I'm sorry I left you alone. But I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead. Get away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on!
I mean, there's still a boss fight, or is there more to the DLC?
Your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I love you, but I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
No, he loves you too much. Let's go. Oh, Let's go, Miranda! Time to fight!
Don't worry, Dad. I've got this!
You think your powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain? Foolish.
Oh, what the fuck? Throwing them away? Oh, that's cool.
Why do you? And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds.
This is interesting.
Here I come. There's no shame.
I don't know, I'm just that good.
It took so much to lure me, but you're incredible. Well,
I changed your mind when I put an end to your plan.
Now,
alright, a little bit harder to dial it.
Your time is at me.
There we go. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it all.
There is no happy ending.
Says the wicked witch at the end of her reign.
Ow.
You will never be normal. Only I understand how special you are.
You just won't give up. You really are strong. That stubborn that shines inside makes you the perfect vessel.
Well, thank you for making it easier for me. Gonna finish this.
There is no victory.
Oh.
Finally, my struggle comes to fruition. Rose, over here.
Dad.
You're gonna give me the final little power I need. Just like powering up a fucking nuke.
Oh, I will.
Return and yield your strength to me.
Fuck you.
So much power. You truly would have been the perfect vessel for my Eva.
Well, I'm not.
I'm not a goddamn vessel. Not some stupid copy. I'm me, Rose. And you're done.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh my god!
I really like to not show us her face.
Even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face.
Very proud of you. I love you, Rose.
Bye, Ethan.
I love you too, Dad. I'm back.
My question is, how did she get into this place? The guy was a losing. Unless he just see this has access to.
Dad.
Wait. So the wind that she was playing with at in the end card scene was that ring? Oh shit! Oh, so this is how it connects to the end. Oh man.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Oh, that's trippy.
What if he has a rocket ship? Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very...
Oh, that's sweet.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like a kid.
I think it does. But it...
That's actually... I like how it connects. Oh shit, that was Ethan walking down the thing. Oh shit, this is cool. I really like this.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
But now she knows what. Now we know why she really doesn't like Evelyn.
We have a clear shot. Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
Oh, we don't actually get to see that. Standard 2 minutes. Talent is completed. Alright. Well, there you have it. The DLC done. I enjoyed it thoroughly. I think it was a really well done story. It really wraps up everything. We basically see where Rose ends up in the end, basically. She has the resolve. She got to see her father. I think it was a worthwhile experience. You know, a good, what, 3 hour kind of DLC? Yeah, that sounds about right. You know, I think it was solid. I really enjoyed it. Hopefully you guys did too. And we'll be doing Gacha Sunday, and I'm going to be doing a lot of farming like artifacts and stuff for Genshin tomorrow, so hopefully I see you guys there. Till then, we are going to need to go on our raid.